Hi, and welcome to another edition of Game Time with Dave and Greg, your one-stop shop for sports talk. I'm former NFL linebacker Dave Del Monte, and with me as always is my co-host Greg. Greg is not an alien. And today, we've just got one topic, March Madness. We're a week away from Selection Sunday. Who's going to be in and who's going to be out? Let's go to the phones. Caller, are you there?
This is Chuck in Secaucus. Love you guys, love the show. I gotta say, Dave, you were wrong about OU. I mean, wow, man, can you spell upset?
All right, you got me. Way to go, Chuck.
Way to go, Chuck.
Yeah, I gotta say about Greg, the guy's an alien, right? I mean, he talks weird, he's got no eyebrows, he don't know nothing about Earth, you know? I don't know, I love the show.
Thank you, caller, and Greg is not an alien.
Way to go, Chuck.
We're gonna take a break, back in a few minutes with more of Game Time.
Do you love Game Time? Well, now you can love it 12 months a year with the new Game Time calendar, featuring classic photos from 25 years of America's greatest sports show. Make every month a slam dunk with the Game Time calendar. Greg is not an alien.
Also, you don't have to call everyone Chuck. We all have different names. And if you're unsure, you just say hello or how do you do?
Hello or how do you do?
Yeah, that's better. That's better. Good. Oh, we're back. We're back.
All right, let's open the phones again. Tom from Buffalo.
Hi, the topic I want to talk about is human lessons, which I just saw you giving Greg coming out of the commercial.
Hey, Bob. That's my taxi cab.
Okay, see, now he's just saying things he's heard, all right? Classic alien move. And here's something else. He never ages. Those pictures from the calendar, he's the same in every one because he's an...
Oops. Must be some bone trouble. We're just moving on now. That's it. Caller Pat. Pat from York, Pennsylvania.
Hey, okay. Hey. I'm sorry, but I gotta talk about what just happened with the water. I mean, it almost killed Greg, and it's not the first time it's happened. I mean, every week, water.
Okay, one final caller. We're talking March Madness and only March Madness. Joey from Paramus. Go ahead.
Okay, so me and my buddies are sitting here, and we think we figured it out. So, okay, that Greg is an alien, we are convinced.
Greg is not an alien.
No, he is. Everyone knows that. The only question is, why put him on a sports show? Now, my theory is, in order to live, he's got to eat human muscle. And who has more muscle than the athlete guests that come on your show? All of whom, might I add, disappear right after the interviews.
They all go on vacation.
Dave, come on, you're a grown man. I mean, look at him, he's got wings.
Anyway, you con all the way this year, baby.
Thank you, caller. Time for a commercial. When we come back, we'll talk to our guest, one of the strongest offensive tackles for UT, Randy Dukes. Stay tuned.